Great for lesson area. Area is the size of a surface. We can find the area by counting the unit squares. The unit commonly used to measure all small areas is the square centimeter. So we have again the different kinds of polygon and how are we going to get the area. So first is the square, and how can we get the area? So we have the formula. A stands for area is equal to side times side, or A is equal to S squared. So we have here the square, which measures the sides 4 centimeter. So meron tayong 4 centimeter na side. So ang gagawin lang natin is imumultiply lang natin yung side and also side. So it means this is A is equal to 4 centimeter times 4 centimeter. So it is equal to 16 centimeter. And then we have 2 doon sa baba. So paano ba natin siya babasahin? So binabasa natin siya as square centimeter. So yung 2 natin, it means square siya. So again, 10 ay binabasa natin as 16 square centimeter. So minsan hindi lang tayo na sa centimeter, meron din tayong square meter. Ayan, which is may 2 doon sa itaas. Then meron din tayong square inches. Ayan, square inches. So basta pag may 2 tayo dun sa taas, so babasahin muna natin siya as a square. Then saka natin basahin yung unit, which is kung inches ba siya, centimeter or meter. So this is how we get the area sa ating square. So next naman natin na a polygon is rectangle. So how are we going to find the area of a rectangle? So this is our formula. So yung formula natin ay length times width. So sa length times width natin, so we have here 2 centimeter and we have 6 centimeter. So pag mumultiplyin lang natin sila. So 6 times 2 is equal to 12. And then the unit is square centimeter. So the area of our rectangle is 12 square centimeter. So ang triangle natin. So sa triangle, to get the area, we have this formula. So yung formula natin ay, imumultiply lang natin yung base at yung height. Yan, yung base and yung height natin. And then, pagkatapos natin i-multiply, i-divide lang natin siya by 2. So that's why, ang ating formula ay, A is equal to base times height divided by 2. So we have here the example. So we multiply the 4 centimeter to 7 centimeter. So eto po siya. 7 times 4 centimeter is equal to 28 square centimeter. After natin mag-get yung nasa numerator, we will divide it into denominator. So 28 square centimeter divided by 2 is equal to 14 square centimeter. So dinivide natin yung 28 by 2. That's why ang ating area of the triangle is 14 square centimeter. So again, tatandaan yung ating formula. Kapag ka square, we have side times side, or S squared. S is represents a side. Then, pag rectangle naman, we need to multiply the length and width. Pag triangle naman natin is base multiply sa height, then divide by 2. So next polygon natin is parallelogram. So sa parallelogram natin, katulad lang din siya ng ating rectangle. But this is base times height. So, pag rectangle, length times width. Pag parallelogram, this is base times height. So, what are we going to do is to multiply the base, which is 8 centimeter, and 5 centimeter, which is the height. So, the area is 40 square centimeter. So, ito yung example niya. Next polygon naman natin is the trapezoid. So, to get the area of the trapezoid, the formula is 1 half times the quantity of base 1 plus base 2 times height. So first is, we're going to substitute or i-add muna natin yung base nila. So yung base 1 at saka base 2, which is 6 cm plus 12 cm. Then after that, we're going to multiply it into height. At pag na-multiply na natin sa height, we are going to divide it by 2. Yan. Which is multiply to 1 half. So, yung 1 half, pwedeng gawin natin is divide by 2 na lang. So, here, the base 1 and the base 2, so 6 plus 12 centimeter is equal to 18 centimeter. Then, after natin ma-add, we will multiply it to the height, which is 7 centimeter. So, 18 times 7 centimeter is equal to 126 square centimeter. So, yung 126 square centimeter, pwede natin i-multiply sa 1 half or automatic, pwede natin i-divide sa 2. Dahil, paano ba natin nakuha yan? Dahil, yung 126 square centimeter, when we multiply it to the numerator, same pa din ang magiging sagot. 126 square centimeter pa din. Then, after natin i-multiply it to the numerator, we will going to divide it into denominator. So, 126 square centimeter divided by 2 is equal to 63 square centimeter. So, this is now our area for trapezoid. So, I hope you've learned how to get the area of different kinds of polygons. So, thank you and God bless.